I'm here with LJ TV. I'm here with my big brother Noel Ellis, the defensive line coach for the Edna Carr Cougars. First of all, coach, I appreciate your time. How you feeling today, man?
You know, good day for football. Got a little JV game going, you know, about to mix it up a little bit.
Few questions, coach. First of all, let's talk about the rich history here at Carr. Is it a tradition of winning? Is it a tradition of kids going to college? Kind of, what's the formula? What's in the water over here at Carr, man?
It's just a standard, you know what I'm saying? When the kids come to the building, first thing they see is the trophy case.
Right.
It's a standard here. You expect it to win.
Right.
For the people that came before you, people that's going to come after.
That's
you know
right.
What I'm saying?
That's right.
Just a level of standards that you got to maintain.
And it's definitely here at Carr. By you being an ex-player, a few ex-players from Edna Carr that's here coaching, explain that brotherhood and how y'all able to come together every day and able to give back to these kids.
Well, that is it's strange you ask me that because it's certain levels to it, you know
mm-hmm.
what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's a brotherhood amongst each other because you go to Carr.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
But then it's a brotherhood amongst the ones who won championships.
Right.
So
come on.
Say like if me and you played on a team,
right.
We won championships.
Right.
Come on.
It's different love.
It's a different level, bro.
I appreciate that. Last question, coach. This season, I got the Edna Carr Cougars making history. 14-0, win the championship. That's my call here on LJ TV. I know you're going to agree with that, but be real with me. What did Edna Carr Cougars need to kind of tune up to kind of really make that dream come true?
First of all, we got to limit the mistakes we're making on defense.
Okay.
We got to kind of help our offense out because they've kind of been bailing us out here recently in the last couple of games.
Okay.
So defensively, we got to tune up things and cut down on our mistakes.
Right. Man, coach, I appreciate your time, man. Big brother Noel Ellis, defensive line coach for Edna Carr Cougars. They're going undefeated. LJ TV all day. One love.